It's Shinobi Ranger here after a bloody long time. Yes, I'm back and let's get on with the historical battle, shall we? So before I start off, I wish to apologize to everybody. I'm sorry that I stopped uploads for more than a month. This is due to come out in the first week of December, so the last upload was on October 17th, a Saturday, so that's a whole month. I'm extremely sorry for that. Unforeseen some circumstances and personal issues and some problems with the system, but I think most of them have been resolved and I hope I can get back to my old schedule of uploads. Anyways, that's enough talk. Let's get on to some juicy content. Now, if you see this, in the second week of October for the 60th anniversary of Sega, the Battle of Kawagoe Castle was released for free, so I just got that. I will not be playing Kizu Kawaguchi though. It is a very tough battle. I'm a subscriber to Legend of Total War and he had made a playlist of the top 5 most difficult historical battles in the Total War series, where Kizu Kawaguchi is the second most difficult one. And although he explains it how it is done on legendary difficulty, I struggled to win just on normal difficulty. I am so miserable at that. So I will not play Kizu Kawaguchi because you don't want me to be cursing, swearing, yelling. It is really frustrating. It is really tough. Not saying out of exaggeration. I have played it around 4 to 5 times, excuse me, on normal difficulty, and I think just once by the skin of my teeth I won it. Anyways, we'll just proceed to the next battle then, and we shall play the Battle of Sekigahara. Okay, the Battle of Sekigahara, the last battle of the Sengoku Jidai. Tokugawa Ieyasu and Ishida Mitsunari are facing off at Sekigahara. So this is the battle which will unify Japan. Okay, the Battle of Sekigahara ended the civil war between the supporters of Tokugawa Ieyasu and those of Ishida Mitsunari, leading to the establishment of the Tokugawa shogunate. The outcome hinged on the supporting armies of Kobayakawa Hideaki and other daimyo, whose loyalties were torn between both leaders, their eventual defection to Tokugawa's cause tipping the scales in his favor. On normal difficulty, let's get on with it. Alright, so this is the battlefield of Sekigahara. We have Mount Nangu here, Mount Sasao, and this is Mount Matsuo. Alright, Ieyasu's forces commence the battle at this side of the river. This is a plain flatland. And Sekigahara is the largest of the battles of the Sengoku period. Roughly 170 to 200,000 troops involved in the battle. A very bloody battle, and it is due to Tokugawa's genius moves that the battle was won. Partly because of that, and also partly because of Kobayakawa Hideaki's treachery to Mitsunari. Okay, let's start.
Lord Mitsunari arrived at Sekigahara before Lord Ieyasu and camped on Mount Sasao. During the night, Ieyasu's men made a difficult journey around Mount Nangu and entered Sekigahara, all the while hidden by a heavy mist.
Okay, it's a bit laggy. Why is that?
Such was the mist that leading units
probably because I've not turned on
accidentally
this
and briefly clashed.
Probably because
as the mist burnt away, I could see Lord Ieyasu's command post set up at the foot of Mount Nangu. His men took their positions on the battlefield. The young Lord Hideaki has taken an excellent position on Mount Matsuo. However, there are rumors of a plot by Hideaki to betray Lord Mitsunari. I, Otani Yoshitsugu, have placed my troops in front of Lord Hideaki's force. I'm concerned that other betrayals and insults will bear fruit. will Lord Shima's fight after the insults he endured from Lord Mitsunari? Only time will tell.
Okay, pause. Okay, the reason why OBS is like that is, I guess, it's been more than a month since I switched on the PC, so no wonder. Anyways, let's take a quick look at the Tokugawa army, and if you notice, they have just two units of Yari cavalry. Majority of their troops are samurai, katana samurai. You have Yari Ashigaru mingling with matchlock samurai, a few units of Bo Ashigaru, and if you look at this two-piece sheet of, where is that shit guy? Hideaki. He also is mostly infantry. He has Naginata samurai, katana samurai, and Yari Ashigaru along with himself. He's truly present on the battlefield. Okay, now if you look at excuse me, bloody hell, our army, so we have a very good cavalry arm. So we have 5 units of katana cavalry. Many people say, oh, katana cavalry is useless, Yari cavalry are going to dumpster them. Well, critiques of katana cavalry, this battle is where katana cavalry will shine like never before. Alright, we have a solid mix of Ashigaru, Yari Ashigaru, and katana samurai, and we have a good number of Bo Ashigaru. That's a decent number of archers. Obviously, we have a good number of cavalry. That too, these are ideal cavalry for staying in melee, because Yari cavalry are hopeless at melee. They're so bad. Okay, anyways, let's get on with the battle. And what I plan to do is face the Tokugawa forces on the open ground. So this ground here, this is wide, plain, flat land. No obstructions, no sort of terrain disadvantage. So this is ideal ground for cavalry. So the slaughter will be here. And as for the bumpkin, where is it? Bumpkin Tokugawa Ieyasu, where are you? So he's going to just stay here. He's not going to enter the battle. And we have Shimazu Yoshihiro here with 2 units of katana cavalry, which is, oh my god, I mean, that's real. Okay, it's something better than nothing, because if any troops flank around, perhaps they'll just hold them up. Okay, so let's get on with the battle. But before that, okay, all cavalry, I'll group up. All katana samurai grouped up. All archers group and take off fire at will. Okay, now, these 2 units of cavalry come here. Okay, where is that cavalry unit? Okay, there are 3 units of cavalry here. For the time being, we'll just arrange our forces here. 2 units of Yari Ashigaru, where are they? Here they are. So you go out front. Okay, just take the brunt of the charge. What is these 2 units of katana samurai? You 2 will stand here, stay here. No, you stay back. I want to use my cavalry for the time being. Let them take losses, that's not my problem. That's okay, it's completely okay. I just need to have a sturdy line of infantry for the enemy when the battle really starts kicking in. Okay. The remaining 3 units of Ashigaru. 1, 2. Hello. Not you. 3. Okay, you lot will march over here. Okay, and all our archers will form up here. Now you, my good friend, you will go there first. Then, you can do whatever the hell you want. Hey, Mitsunari, where is Mitsunari? Oh no 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 not that way. Okay, it's okay. They're cavalry, they're fast moving, so that's okay. Yeah, you just get across the river, don't follow them. I had a bad feeling they would do that, so for that reason I did not want them to be in that position. Okay, you can march across. Just zoom across. Aha! Here we go! Cavalry approaching! No, 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 no! Shit, 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 shit! Wrong unit, wrong unit! Wrong unit, wrong unit, wrong unit! Where is that unit of Ashigar? Get over here, you stupid fool! Get over quickly! Aye, aye, what the hell am I doing? What is wrong with me? 1 month and already I'm so bad! Okay. Pause. Lot of stuff going on. Where's that unit? Come on. Hurry up. So slow. Archers over here. These two units of samurai. Over here. No, what? No, over here. These two units of samurai to the flanks. Hey, no. Let's not do that. That's too much movement. Okay, just stay there. These two units over here, stay there. Okay, 1, 2, 3, you lot stay there for the time being. Let's play around with our cavalry. Why is it lagging? Why the hell is it lagging? Come on. Okay. Match locks incoming. Wait a minute. Don't do that. Go there. You will go here. Cavalry. Where are those two units of cavalry? There you are. You quickly get over here. Oh, shut up. Useless screams. Okay, they're crossing. Get rid of them. Same thing with them. Just don't let them shoot. Quick. Before, oh my god, they're getting in a position. Quick. Stop them. Wallies are incoming. Shoot them. Oh my god. Touch and go. Shoot. Shit. Okay. Leave them. Forget them. They can't do much now. Okay. Getting messy. Okay, samurai advancing. Katana samurai advancing. Go. Help them. Come on. Just mess them up. Alright, all Ashigaru. Pausing the game frequently. Cannot help it though. It's important. That one unit took a beating. That's okay. That's just one unit, so not much to worry about. Stay there. Mitsunari, go stay there. No, you be there. Good kid. You'll be shot down otherwise. We'll be a great target for the enemy, so don't do that. Okay, our troops are taking losses, but you know what? It's not all a problem. Quick. They'll be in the mess. Oh. Come on. Okay. Get rid of it. Oh, shit. Go. Run. Shit. Go. Don't fight them. Oh my god. That was so freaking close. That's okay. That's completely okay. You just keep fighting them off. That's okay. Oh shit, I'm so close. Okay. Get the hell out of there. Right. Why is it so laggy? What did I do now? Come on. Should I adjust the settings? Alright. Go charge. You charge them. charge them. Ay. Okay, they'll get rid of them, nothing to worry. Wow, I mean, talk about messed up. Our troops are tiring. Our cavalry is really tired. They're heavy cavalry, they hit hard. Okay, now hold on. Hold on for a bloody second here. I think they're advancing to meet us in battle. All right. Okay, first things first. Yari Wall. You two, stay back. Stay well behind the line. You lot, form up. You can take a walk rather. Don't rush. Okay, archers. Okay, they're committing everything to battle. Alright. That's all I want. Now, we wait for these troops to attack and then we sandwich them. Okay, you're running. That's not my problem, literally. You guys can walk. Uh-oh, I don't like that. What?
My lord, the Shimazu will not come into battle. Apparently,
yeah, okay.
A messenger has offended their owner by blah, blah, not dismounting right. When delivering a message.
Could you like please get out of the way? See, that's what I hate. This is what I hate. This is what really pisses me off. See, this is annoying. This is so annoying. Go. Idiots are showing their backs to us. Alright, archers. All the archers, stop firing. Let them clash and we'll deal with them. Okay, shoot. Just kill them. Rid of them. Okay, you wait until... Okay, oh my god, they're mobbing. They're mobbing that one unit. Okay, you need to hold, my good friends. Hold them. Get back. Don't worry about that. Okay, now you're dead. You're all dead. This is what is going to happen. Charge them, smashing them from behind. Oh my god, they're... Oof, that's painful to watch, but... But mass route incoming. That's it. Done. So-called great Tokugawa army. Okay, hold on. This flank is yet to approach. Alright. Let us reposition ourselves and prepare for Hideyaki. Okay, you lot. Over here. Archers over here, samurai face away, and cavalry, do your thing, man. Do whatever the hell you want to do. You want to chop them up, please do that. Mitsunari, I forgot you, Mitsunari. I'll just throw you there. Go away, stop annoying. I guess it's lagging because there is so many groups in this one area. See? Okay. Oh, the frame rate literally drops when you get super close. Oh, the lag. Okay. Good. Break it up. Come on, ladies, break it up. Kill those Boshigaru. Those Yari Ashigaru are exhausted. Oh, hold on, what am I doing? Why am I using so many cavalrymen for just two pithy units of बहुत श्योर हो। यू टू डिस्पैच देम, यू थ्री डिस्पैच द यूनिट ऑफ कटाना समुराई व्हेन इट क्लोजेस सिल। समुराई मूव मूव मूव। ओके ओके दैट्स गुड। शिमाजू योशिहिरो इज मूविंग इन। ऑल राइट इट्स कंप्लीटली फाइन। कम ऑन नाउ
माय लॉर्ड, वी आर बिट्रेड। Lord Hideaki has joined forces with the Tokugawa.
Yeah, yeah, come on.
He's now charging down the mountain towards us.
Oh, sure. That's completely okay. See, this is what is annoying. This is what is super annoying. Hold on. Why am I rushing my samurai so far behind the line? Go there. Stand there. Archers. Oh-ho. Hello, hello, archers. Okay, fine. Go back. Fire at will. We'll just mop up these peasants over here. You, my friend, stay there. As for the samurai, you stay there. Get a bit closer. Okay, here we go. And I guess they're dead. Yep, they're being scattered. Yeah, just smash into them. Or we'll just throw in a unit of samurai at help. Yep, we'll need. Okay. Not good. Not good. This is not good. Hold the phone. Hold on. Shoot him. Oh, that's it. Wow, nice. Okay. Get back then. Simple. Okay, all of you are in Yari Wall. Okay, hold on. Group 3. Form Yari Wall. Okay. A great job, Himazu. And this unit is about to be turned into porcupines. Because so many archers are shooting at them. Wow, look at that. Poof. Okay, it's an inaccurate fire, but still. Okay. Alright. Cavalry, take a break. Oh, look at this. Nice. This is a good battle going on so far. I like the result. And if Shimazu Yoshihiro's forces want to charge ahead, please, by all means, do that. Nothing to worry. I hear screams. Whatever, okay. Last volley, leave it. Let him go. Okay. No battle music kicking in. That's pretty bad. Oh dear. Okay, you stop firing. Yeah, let them fight. I don't care if they die. I do most of the fighting and you pop in right now. I don't give a damn about what you do. You get killed, you kill. Oh my god. Samurai. Katana Samurai, is it? No, it's Naginata Samurai. Oh my god, what are they doing? I hear a lot of horses going down. Hey, stupido! You are literally stupido. Okay, my cavalry can have a breather. And as I predicted, Ieyasu is sitting there like an old man. Just one second, guys. I'm so sorry. Okay. I think... Now. He's heading for our archers. Okay, get back. Or is he not? I don't know. I don't care. Okay, they're going to barrel into us. So, samurai, prepare to draw swords. Let's match that swine. Okay. Uh oh, he's gonna smash into our samurai. He's gonna smash into our katana samurai. Oh my god. Cut, blunt the charge, you fools! What are you doing? Oh my god, he just wrecked the crap out of us. What the hell are you doing? Okay, that's not what I wanted, but I'll take it because. Oh, battle music kicking in. Superb. Cut him down. Dude, come on. Kill him. All of you together. Yeah, steady. Steady my ass. Ready? Everybody? Rally? Hold your ground. Alright. Let's have party now. Let's do some party now. All the cavalry, get out there. Go. Run. Charge them. Go. Go there. Smash into their backs. That's all I want. Cavalry, come on, quickly. I'm on. Oh, dear God. Such cowards, come on. Okay, here we go. Big smash. Boom. Hey, hold on. Who's that running away? Get lost. Okay. We go smash into them. Okay, wait a second. Let me redo this. Okay. You in your completely spread out. Go there. You will. Okay. Okay, they're already getting in their backs. Yeah, boy! Who's the betrayer now, huh? That's it. Cut them up. Chop them up. Success! Not a single Ashigaru unit is routed. We'll continue. We will continue the fight. Okay, this unit got dumpstered. Absolutely dumpstered. If I can see them, that is. Yeah, they just got dumpstered like crazy because they smashed into them and sent them flying. This is where, right? Yep, this is where. Cursed buffoon took a good lot of our men along with him and his bodyguards. Okay, Ashigaru are holding extremely well. Out of Yarivall. Yeah, Mitsunari is done it. You can take a walk. Well, this is a good battle for one, I can say. You know what? This is the best result I've had so far because not a single unit of Ashigaru is routed. Okay, enough. Take a rest, take a breather. Oh yeah, this was a point place. He just smashed into our samurai. And although they were braced, they were like sent flying. Look at this. 1, 2, 3, 4. My god, 10-15 feet away. Three sent flying out. And then, once the moment of the charge had gone, they just got to work with their katana. Swing their katana swords around, hacked off a few heads and limbs. Don't worry, we gave back much more than we received. This is a nice battle line where sadly many Ashigaru perished, but you know what? They did their job. That's all I'm proud about. The most funny thing was when the Shimazu cavalry charged headlong into them. Okay, this is where the Tokugawa cavalry were slaughtered, alright. Just piles of death here and there. One collection of bodies. Let's see the kill count. I am curious to see that. Okay, this unit 447. Wow. 268. Okay. 482. Nice. 292. Nice. 397. Okay, good. Samurai. Okay, these two never even saw combat. Oh, they saw combat. Huh? Okay. 62 to nearly 70 killed. Nice. I like this though. Okay, I didn't see much action. 89, 30, okay. 75, that's okay. 305, wow. 158, nice. Completely acceptable kills. Oh, Mitsunari got a kill, wow. Just one kill. And look, Ieyasu is running for his life. Oh, I'm out of here. I think he needs help to be chased out. I think we should do that. Let's put his miserable soul to rest. Like, what am I doing? Where am I going? What is this? Hey, some of them are escaping. Some pathfinding issue, I guess. Come on. Hey, where is he? Hey, he's there. There he is. Come on. Mitsunari, where are you? Quickly. We can get him today. My god, wow. Look at this golden chance. Okay, are they running away or are they staying there? Oh no, he's running. Come on. What? Oh, okay. One of his bodyguards. What? Hey, what the hell is happening? What is happening over here? Let's investigate. Are they, I don't know what they're doing, but can't resist to try to put a sword through him. So let's chase him. For the sake of chasing him. Oh, they're running that side, alright. Okay, stop. Mitsunari, stop. You stand over here and get a good pose. You won the battle. Alright, now historically what happened was, as usual, the battle lines met here in this wide ground, and Hideaki is sort of a trump card in the battle. So neither does Mitsunari expect he'll support him. Tokugawa is also, he's promised his allegiance to both Tokugawa and Mitsunari. So what happens is, when the battle it begins, as the fog lifts, the two armies are visible. So as battle commences, it goes on initially in Tokugawa's favor, and by afternoon there's a stalemate, and both sides look to Hideaki. He's not moving. Mitsunari sends messengers asking, what are you doing? Get your troops moving. What are you doing? What the hell are you doing? Why are you not listening to me? The thing is, Hideaki bore a grudge against Mitsunari, because in the Korean campaign, the Imjin War, I'm not sure if Imjin War is the right name, in the Japanese invasion of Korea of 1592 to 1598, so you could say Mitsunari had framed Hideaki to Hideyoshi that he's a coward, he's not a very good general, and it demoted him. Basically, he had him insulted in front of everybody and had him demoted. So that grudge was still fresh in his mind, and also that was also there, but moreover, he was like indebted to Mitsunari because he's asked him to support him, like he's personally asked him to support his claim. So when Tokugawa's diplomats approach Hideaki, they ask him for his agent, and he agrees. And as it hits afternoon, the battle is in a stalemate, and then Ieyasu loses patience. He sends his matchlock gunners, they open fire at Hideaki's men, so it's like an ultimatum. Look, you decide now, either you're joining me or you're joining them. It's up to you. And when that happens, his grudge, his need of settling.
Despite betrayal, we have crushed Ieyasu once and for all. The Toyotomi clan name will live on.
Okay, let's end the battle. Lowest victory? I don't think so. Yeah, so that desire for revenge to pay back to Mitsunari outweighs his allegiance, and he orders his entire army of 16,000 troops to charge. They charge it to Yoshitsugu's men, who's positioned exactly in front of Mitsunari, as explained in the video. But Yoshitsugu's men have dry gunpowder with them, and they open fire. They bluntly charge, but the problem is their flank is exposed, and to prevent them from being surrounded from all sides, they start withdrawing. And as they flee back, the Tokugawa forces at the front and Hideaki together, they start sweeping the front line. And when the treacherous daimyo, the defective cheating daimyo present in Mitsunari's western army see this defection from Hideaki, they switch sides. And initially Mitsunari has an army of 120,000 to Tokugawa 75,000. As soon as this happens, people start defecting towards him. Okay, you're done for, so I'm gonna go to join the winning side. And the front line collapses, and seeing this is a general rout. Mitsunari flees and commits seppuku. So that's all there is. Okay, not bad. Less than 1,000. That is 2:1-3 kill ratio, 3.5. That's good. Shimazu, not bad. Well, the good thing is he stalled the forces of Kobayakawa Hideaki, and this piece of shit here. Look at the kills he got. Okay, kills wise, I can take a look here. Oh, not bad. Shimazu Yoshihiro Katana Cavalry did good. This unit of Katana Samurai did extremely well. That's because they just mobbed that single unit of Yari Ashigaru. I mean, poor Ashigaru. They're in spear fall formation and you get mobbed like that, obviously. 50 for the Matchlock Samurai. Yeah, 59 for the Ashigaru. That's okay. They were mainly firing at our archers. That's okay. Oh my god, he killed 104 of our men. He killed around 60 samurai. Oh my god, so those 5 units of cavalry we sent, he killed around how much did he kill? I think he would have killed at least 40 men. Damn it. Okay, one unit was about to hit 100. Well, this is to be known. I mean, they're smashing into our tired forces. But we held off, and that's all that matters. Once we hold them for long enough and our cavalry comes into picture, that's it. They're done. Okay, that's all for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed the Battle of Sekigahara. If you like the video, then please feel free to leave a like. If you dislike the video, then please feel free to leave a dislike. And any comments, tactics, suggestions on what could have got better, please feel free to leave it in the comments section. And if you like my content, make sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell. Until the next video, this is Shinobi Ranger signing out. Bye!